Her husband died in the line of duty.
We struggle as it is to keep our families going.
But she's waited years for benefits she was promised.
And then on top of it, we have to fight this battle too.
A KVUE Defenders investigation, Thursday at 10.